I've been playing in the Lightning Seeds since I was just out of school, really. I've been in the band for 10 years now, which I don't know where that time's gone. It's quite incredible.
See the rivers filled with rain. I wish it could be blue again.
Hi, I'm Riley, and I'm here in the studio today with Scots. You know, my dad's produced a lot of records here, sat in on those sessions, which has been great. And then more recently, I've played a lot of guitar here myself and done a lot of recording. It's just, yeah, great place to be. Tell me all those perfect lies and lie back in. It's great playing on stage with my dad. Just got common ground when you're playing and synchronicity in what you're doing. I guess with, like, you know, brothers in bands, which happens quite a lot, and with father and son, it's just, you know, the natural, great natural chemistry, which is really great. We're here at the Dispensary Pub, one of our favourite pubs in the city, where we come quite often after we've played shows in Liverpool, and like we'll come here all as a band for a drink. Feeling sleepy, full of wine, fall in bed just in time.
Perfect stare of perfect eyes, they kiss you as they tell you lies, and wonder where you're going. We're here at Strawberry Fields, somewhere which, you know, for me personally is really special, and I think somewhere that's special for any Beatles fan. It's obviously, you know, where everything starts and finishes with the Beatles for me as a musician, and I know that a lot of other people feel the same. Forms part of who you are growing up, being in and around that sort of history and culture of the Beatles, and I think that's what makes Liverpool such a special musical city. Yeah, it's great to be in Stanley Park today. Very significant football place, being between two stadiums. And for me, music and football have always gone hand in hand. There's something very special and, you know, fantastic about going as a family together to the game. I sit with my dad and my uncle. If I could just play the guitar, watch football, play football every day, all day, I'd be a very happy man.